It was Yajirobe who cut off Vegeta's tail in the Saiyan Saga.